go ahead and offer Lauren a nice stretch for her spine and tilting that pelvis a little bit, feeling a nice release in that low back. And I'll usually start with glutes when I'm doing a full back massage, because I find that it kind of helps everything else to follow suit and just kind of speeds up the whole process. I'm keeping my fingers on the outside of my hand a little bit softer.